Was the voice of the lonely goat herd lay, hoddle, lay, hoddle, lay.